Hello, this is Fernando Torres, and I'm going to show you how you can solve this question very quickly. A car travels due east with a speed of 60 kilometers per hour relative to the ground. Raindrops are falling at a constant speed vertically relative to Earth. The traces of the rain on the side windows of the car make an angle of 70 degrees with the vertical. Calculate the velocity of the rain relative to A, the car, and B, Earth.
Thank you.